The St John's Ambulance Service says the state government has put South Australian lives at risk with its severe funding cut. The volunteers warn they won't be able to patrol major public events, including Schoolies Week at Victor Harbour.
A service that saves lives, fuming over a bid to save money.
Never in my wildest dreams would I imagine that they would cut that funding.
St John's allocation of $200,000 a year slashed by at least 50%.
It is a major slap in the face to St John volunteers who give so freely of their time to the South Australian community.
St John says the move cripples its ability to train volunteers and to service major public events like the show, the City to Bay Fun Run and Schoolies Week.
The volunteer work that we do around the caravan parks and making sure that all the South Australian youth are kept safe and sound in that fairly vulnerable situation.
The opposition says it would reinstate the funding if elected.
I mean, $100,000 in a budget of $16 billion, it's just a nonsense to withdraw that level of funding from such a valuable organisation.
An organisation that earns its keep.
They give $23.8 million of economic benefit to the state for a very small investment. I don't know where you'd get a better return on investment.
Far from the decrease in funding, St John's management say they'd actually been lobbying government for an increase and had hoped to have their allocation doubled.
Our utility costs are all going up, infrastructure, maintenance of our motor vehicles, our radio network.
The government's agreed to meet with St John's, but it's not making any promises.
And there'll be a meeting to discuss our needs and their needs, and I'm sure that some acceptable solution will be found.
Jessica Braithwaite, 10 News.